The death is announced to Theophita Hippolyte, also known as Tatabe of River de Richoiselle, who passed away at her residence on Wednesday, 10th September 2014. She was 91 years old. The funeral arrangements of the late Theophita Hippolyte, also known as Tatabe, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Udock Road, Viewfort. May she rest in peace.